and updates, and don't forget to press bell icon for latest notifications.